come in front of the pavilion. You guys all awake downstairs. Our player introductions for our Frost and Frost Wealth Management Ladies Tournament. In the red, white, and blue, starting in the number one position, is going to be Mary Phipps. Get Mary to ride out here for a circle. Playing in the number two, it's going to be Kelly Beck. Playing in the number three, it's going to be Kylie Sheehan. And playing the back, Courtney Asdorian. That's our Texas SBA team now in the green jerseys. In the number one, Jewel Gergonzi. And the number two is going to be Liv Berube. In the number three, Louisa Huber. And playing the number four, the anchor, Sophie Grant. Those are our two teams. We're going to have Jenny and Tom of Frost and Frost Wealth Management down front to throw the ball in, and we will get this match underway. So we can do a ceremony throw in here for Frost and Frost, and then we'll go down to the south end and have a knock in. All right, there we go. Well done right there. All right, we got some good pitchers, and now we will make our way down there to the south end of the field, and we will start the clock when we do the knock-in. So umpire calls play. Here we go. And bringing it in off the end line right there is going to be Courtney Asdorian. Courtney brings it in. Courtney with a nice little shot up the field trying to get in between all those players. Here comes Kylie, but she's hooked off the play right there by Louisa, no, that was Jewel. I got them all mixed and matched. But here comes Liv. Liv comes out of that ball. Liv, nicely done right here, taking it towards the goal. Liv Berube with a shot on goal. It's rolling, rolling, rolling. Backed out of danger in the nick of time. And now it's going to be a little back shot right there. And it's right in the middle of the goal. We have a whistle. A whistle before the flag. Went up. We have a flagger on each end. They wave the flag high when the ball goes between the goalposts. If it does not go between the goalposts, it will be waved low. Bleed board of polo because of a right of way, and one team may have crossed right in front of another player right there, causing a little bit of danger. So this will be a penalty five coming back the other way. This is going to be Courtney with a shot up the field. Now coming in with the hop, skip, and jump horse. That is Sophie Grant. And now the ball is just sitting there. Little back shot right there by Liv. And now it's going to be picked up by Louisa. Louisa taking this one towards the goal. Nicely done. Now Liv with a shot on goal. Texas, Team Texas trying to get it out of danger right there. Mary Phipps get a mallet on it. And now we have another whistle. Let's play. This looks like this one's going to be Kylie. Kylie Sheehan. Kylie takes the ball forward. Kylie now with a little shot forward. She's trying to get past all those green jerseys. And now it's going to be picked up there by Kelly Beck. Kelly gets ridden off the play by Louisa. And now here comes Sophie Grant, but she gets bumped off the play by Kylie. And now it's a back shot right there, but here comes Sophie back on the play. Here's Sophie Grant right down front. Cheer on. Both teams are right there in front of the pavilion. You got Sophie and Louisa talking to each other. That ball's up against the boards right there. It is difficult. Now here comes Liv. Liv comes through, drags it away from the boards. And now here comes Louisa. Louisa taps the ball once, twice, taps it over. And now Louisa. Louisa Hubert with a nice shot up the field. The Village's insurance team out in the open. Here comes Jewel trying to get to that one. She leaves it there for Liv. Liv Stringer, Berube, and now Kylie Sheehan right there with a little clearing shot over there near the boards. Kylie still in control. Kylie taking this ball forward. Both teams still feeling each other out a little bit. Kylie coming around down the field. You do notice the players coming together. That's perfectly legal to bump or ride another player like they are right now. They're shoulder to shoulder with each other. And now the girls coming together right there and not very happy. And now here comes Louisa. Louisa's got nothing but green grass out in front and a fast pony. But look at Courtney. Courtney's chasing her down. Louisa shoots. And this one's going to go wide left. Unfortunate right there. But those going on the pressure right out of the gates. And now bringing it in off the end line. That is Courtney. Courtney taps it once, taps it twice.
3.5.
3 minutes, 30 seconds. Oh, the ball bounces off of Pony's foot. Kylie comes in. She has it now. Kylie coming up here. Here comes Kylie making her way up the field. Tries to go to the near side. The near side's the left side of the Pony. The offside is the right side of the Pony. Louisa comes in, gets a mallet on it. Mary Phipps gets a mallet on it. Now here comes Liv. Liv taking this ball up the field. Nicely done right there. Liv goes to the near side. Good shot on goal. It is right there and cleared out of danger by Courtney. And now coming together, Courtney picks it up on the near side right there. Courtney has Dorian putting that Pony into high gear right in front of the tailgaters on the far side. And that ball's up against the boards. Kylie shuts down right there. And now pulls the ball off the boards. And now she tries to get around all those green players. And now the ball's still sitting there. Kylie with the ball. And now a little back shot by Liv. Liv with a back shot, but teammates aren't there. So we're going to have another back shot right there by the other team. It goes up over the boards. That is a souvenir. Don't throw it back out on the field. Keep that ball. Going to be low. Sophie Grant. Sophie taps it once. Sophie jumps back on it. Sophie tries to get around. She's got a fast Pony. Sophie going towards goal. Nice play. Letting that Pony run. Sophie out in front of the goal and shoots. And it goes in between the goal posts for a goal. That was actually Jewel Garganza. Jewel scored that goal. Well done by Jewel right there. Now I get just getting little identifying markers on helmets. But out of that throw-in, here we go. Texas, Team Texas out of the throw-in. And this is Kylie Sheehan. Kylie taking it towards goal. It's backed out of danger. Mary Phipps following up. And now the ball's still sitting right there. Louisa comes through. Louisa with the ball, taking it around the far side over there, clearing out of danger for Team Villages Insurance. Still on the ball. 1 minute, 1 minute. Going up the field right back over there in front of all our tailgaters. You hear a lot of communication going on between the players, telling each other where they're going. And now it's going to be Kylie. Kylie with the ball, waiting for the right moment. Puts it out a little too far. And it is intercepted right there. And off the races we're going. This is going to be a long run up the field right here. Going towards goal. What a goal right here. 30 seconds and a shot on goal. Wide right. Because Sophie put that one just a little wide right. So here we come. And off from the end line. This is Courtney. Courtney. Oh, this ball bounces off a Pony, but she's able to keep control. Courtney goes over to the offside, loses control of the ball. And Liv is right there. Liv Berube taking this one towards goal. Now it's going to be Jewel. Jewel comes through, gets a mallet on, and it's right there, but backed out of danger by Courtney just in the nick of time. And now Kylie's trying to get over there. And that is Sophie's horse doing a little jumping, and Kylie steals the ball away. Going along the tailgaters. You tailgaters awake over there. Awesome, awesome, glad to hear it. You guys enjoying this polo? These ladies are absolutely phenomenal. Here we go, towards the goal. This was gonna be Courtney not making contact, and it was gonna be Louisa with a shot on goal, puts it in between for goal number 5 for Villages Insurance. That was a single goal. That way neither team gets advantage or disadvantage if it's wind or sun or field. So that's why they are going different directions. Not to confuse you. That is the way we play polo. Polo is a very unique sport. A lot of sword fighting going on. That's what I call sword fight when all the mallets are coming together. That is perfectly legal to hook that mallet to the opposing player. You just can't reach over, under, around the horse to do it. Here comes Sophie. Sophie Grant. She doesn't make contact. The ball's sitting right there. Umpire Nick Johnson gets out of the way. And now it's going to be picked up by Kylie. Kylie with the ball. If she can get this one out, she might have an opportunity. Here is Kylie on a breakaway. She's being chased down right there by Jewel. Jewel's coming in to put the pressure on. And now Kylie's still with the ball. And now it's going to be Kylie still going. But on the near side, what a play. And a whistle sounds. Here comes a penalty shot by Courtney. Courtney puts the mallet to it in between the uprights, so it's 4.5 to 5 now. Mallet over to Courtney, and Courtney's taken them since, and she's made them all. So here we come out of that throw, and Mary Phipps gets a mallet on it. And now right there, 3:30, 3:30. Here comes Courtney. Courtney on a breakaway trying to get up there. Jewel's coming in to put the pressure on. Nice bump by Jewel right there. Doesn't allow Courtney to get back. And now a little back shot right there. And now it's going to be picked up by Kylie. Kylie's trying to get this score back up to 5. And now it's right in front of the goal. And it is going to be a whistle. Here comes Courtney once again. Uh-oh, she doesn't put enough on it. It doesn't make it over the line. So an opportunity missed right there. Things happen. All right, here we come back the other way. Ball's brought in. Here we come up in front of the pavilion. Look at this fast pony right here by Sophie Grant. But she's not able to make contact right there. But it's picked up by Louisa. Louisa splits all the red players, but Kylie's right there with a back shot. It's sitting right there, and it's going to be Sophie Grant. Sophie and Liv come together. Here comes Liv Berube. Liv trying to get around Kylie. Liv is right there, goes to the near side. A nice shot on goal. And here comes Sophie. Sophie with a mallet to the ball. It's rolling, rolling, rolling. Into the goal. Sophie Grant. All right, here we go. Nick Johnson puts the ball back in play. And now it's going to be coming out of there. And Sophie comes out of that throw-in. Sophie going to goal right here for Team Villages Insurance. Sophie Grant with a nice approach shot. But it's going to be backed out of danger right there by Kylie. And now it's sitting right there, fouling up the play nicely into the goal mouth. And this one goes in between the uprights. Let me see who put that one in. Goals now.
1 minute.
1 minute. 1 minute. After this chucker, I believe the Villages Insurance will sit down. Team Texas will stay up, and we'll bring out the Frost and Frost Wealth Management team. And now we have a whistle stopping the clock. Courtney. A penalty 4 is a 60-yard shot, defended goal. Courtney gets the mallet to it. It's deflected right there, and Kylie picks it up now. And now here comes a near side shot coming across the field right there. And now it's going to be players coming together, neutralizing each other. The ball's still sitting there. Mary Phipps now. Mary gets a mallet on it. 30 seconds left here in this chucker. I believe we had a whistle. Have to play the whole 30 seconds out. Here we go. Coming back the other way. Nice long shot by Sophie up the field. Here they come right in front of the pavilion. Here comes Liv. Liv, nicely done. She's got Kylie on her hip. Liv and Kylie neutralize each other. And Jewel following up the play nicely, gets a mallet on it. And now here comes Kelly Beck. Kelly takes the ball forward, and now it's going to be picked up. Hit it. That's the final horn of the day for these two teams. For the first two chuckers, comes to a conclusion with Team Villages Insurance on top, 7-4.5. As the scoreboard says, 1/2 to 2. We will start this match with a knock-in on the Northern team, Frost and Frost. Wearing the yellow wraps and the gold and black jersey, wearing the number 1, will be Ava Hinkson. Wearing the white helmet and the blue wraps. And the number 2 is going to be Lauren Butterworth. The number 3 coming in from Maryland is going to be Maddie Grant. And wearing the number 4, the anchor, is going to be Paige Boone. That's Team Frost and Frost. Once again, we'll start with a knock-in. Our umpires are switching horses real quick. They'll be out on the field in just a moment. Here we go with a knock-in. This is Courtney. Courtney taps the ball out there. Good 60 yards. Right up to Kylie. Kylie, oh, this one pops up in the air. And now here comes Maddie. Maddie riding a nice little gray pony right there. Maddie turns the spin. Maddie trying to get this one going. And then coming in right there with a hook and a mallet, but it's going to be picked up by Boone. And now here comes a back shot by Courtney. It's right there. And Lauren comes down the line. We got players going north and south. Depends on Woody on the call. So they're going to throw it in. Ball's back in play. Back shot by Butterworth. And now here comes Maddie. He's trying to get there, but it's going to be backed right there by Courtney. Now, Kylie gets ridden off the play by Boone. The ball is just sitting there. These teams trying to get it out into open space. Maddie Grant gets the ball out. Oh, and she can't make contact. It's sitting right there. And Mary Phipps with a nice back shot right there. But now it's going to be Paige Boone. She gets control of it. Paige now takes a shot. And it goes wide right. Team Texas, SBA, can get the ball out in open space. Courtney with a nice pass right over to Kylie. Kylie picks it up in stride. Here comes Boone chasing her down. And so it's going to be Paige Boone from the near side. A nice back shot. It's intercepted there by Phipps. And now here comes Ava. Ava backs it right to Maddie. A nice play. Here comes Maddie Grant going to goal. Yes, she is the sister of Sophie Grant. Maddie's taking this one, and it's right there and backed out just in the nick of time by Kylie. But here comes Lauren. Lauren Butterworth with a back shot back towards the goal. And now Kelly Beck comes through, gets a mallet on it, and then it was Kylie. These players are just trying to get it out into open. Here comes Mary Phipps. Mary with the ball going across the mouth of the goal right there. Mary has Ava on her hip, and those players neutralize each other, and we have a whistle. Paige Boone puts the mallet to it. Wide left. So we'll have a knock-in right there for Team Texas. They bring the ball in off the end line. And this is Courtney going through all those green jerseys. Now she's got Paige Boone on her hip. Paige with a near side back shot. Maddie stopping and turning right there, but Mary Phipps intercepts it. Nicely done. Puts it up there to Kylie. Kylie now gets past all the golden black jerseys. Puts a pass up there to Courtney. Courtney out front, taking this one towards the south end of the field. Courtney as Dorian shoots and scores. 1-5. Umpire Joseph puts the ball back in play. Ava winning this throw-in. Maddie tries to get a mallet on it. Now Ava's trying to get a mallet, and Ava does get out of there. Ava Hinkson comes out. Here we go for Team Frost and Frost. Ava fighting on that throw-in, keeping the ball going forward. Courtney chasing her down. Ava gets a nice cut shot towards the goal. Tries to put the brakes on. Backed out by Kylie in the nick of time, but Paige Boone's right there. But she gets hooked off the play by Mary. Mary Phipps now with a mallet on it. And right there is going to be Maddie. Maddie Grant now turns around and waiting for the right moment. And now she's going to go for a shot. And they're just sitting there. Now Maddie shoots. And just like that, goes in between the uprights. Maddie. And Ava has been doing a wonderful job. And it's back into play. This time, Kelly Beck wins the throw in and trying to get it going and gets fed the bit right there, but no penalty. And here comes Kylie. You play unless you hear the whistle. And sometimes teams stop. And now here comes Kylie. Kylie taking this one. Oh, the ball takes a bad hop. And now here comes Ava. Ava's going to take the ball forward. And now here comes Maddie jumping on that loose ball. Maddie Grant on a nice gray pony right there. Here comes Maddie keeping control. Let's see the little horse race right here. Two players neutralize each other in a back shot by Courtney. And now Kylie picks it up. Kylie coming across the field, coming right over here in front of the pavilion. She's angling this one up the field. Paige Boone cutting down the angle. Here comes Kylie. She shuts down a little bit. Oh, she cuts it a little too far. Bounces off a pony's foot. Kelly Beck comes in, but here comes Maddie. Maddie Grant. Maddie trying to cut between these two. And now 1 minute. 1 minute. Here comes Maddie still with the ball. Maddie Grant. She gets hooked off the play by Courtney. And now here comes Ava. Ava jumping on the loose ball. Here comes Ava across the field. Kylie comes in. Ava goes to the near side. And Kylie Sheehan with a shot across the field. And now it's going to be picked up there by Courtney. Courtney has Dorian with the ball. And now it's going to be Lauren Butterworth with the back shot right to Maddie. Maddie's going to pick up possession. 30 seconds. There's the 30-second horn. Courtney trying to clear it out of danger. Here comes Courtney across the field. Can't make contact. And now Maddie with the back shot back towards the goal. They're going to try to score if they can, or at least get as close, knowing the next chucker is going to start right here where this one ends. And Lauren Butterworth right in the goal mouth. Cleared out of danger by Kylie once again. Kylie now puts a bump on Lauren. And now going up the field, the clock is slowly ticking down, and final horn sounds with the ball right there about midfield. We'll be back for the final chucker of these two teams. And you guys need water? If you do, come this way and we'll give you water.
Here we go.
Oh, polo. Oh, I know. We get confused easy, but here we go. Back under. This is going to be the final chucker for Team Texas SBA. And we have a whistle right out of that throw-in. But yes, Team Frost and Frost. And this is going to be Paige Boone. Boone with a nice shot up the field. And now it's going to be picked up right there by Courtney as Dorian. But she loses control of the ball, and it's going to be picked up there by Maddie. Maddie Grant, and a nice bump and a ride off by Kylie, but Maddie's got that ball going towards goal, and now it pops up over her mallet. Ava comes through, but it's backed out of danger by Courtney, and now Lauren Butterworth with a nice back shot back towards the goal. Maddie deflects it. Maddie gets possession, trying to keep possession. The ball's right there. Everyone doing ring around the rosies and coming out with the ball. Lauren with another back shot. Yeah, thank you. And now it's going to be Kylie with a back shot. Thank you. And Maddie waiting for the right moment. She has her teammate get out of the way. She shoots! And it's wide right. And Courtney brings it in. Courtney goes across the field. Courtney bypasses a couple of those jerseys. And now it ricochets off. And it's going to be picked up there by Mary Phipps. Mary carrying the ball forward for Team Texas. And now it's backed on the near side by Maddie right over to Paige Boone. And the umpire's sitting right there, but he's part of the playing field. You got to play around him. And now a nice shot by Maddie right up there near the goal mouth. Boone's trying to get there. And it's back. Oh, Courtney horse goes around. Oh, Ava can't make contact. And Kylie. Kylie's clearing it out of danger. Nicely done right there. This time she gets hooked off the play by Maddie. It's sitting right there. Maddie Grant pulls the ball back to her. And now she's just trying to get some open space. And now she goes to the near side. And now Lauren's right there. And Boone is coming in to pick up the loose. Shane shoots. It's deflected, but goes in between the uprights. All right, ball's back in play. Here comes Paige Boone out of that throw-in. So Team Frost and Frost wins another throw-in. She's got her players going forward. She does a little nine-iron chip shot. Coming together is Courtney and Maddie. They neutralize each other. Lauren Butterworth comes through on the near side, but Kylie gets the back shot. But Boone is right there to intercept it. So we're going to have a whistle. Yeah. Maddie puts the mallet to it right between the uprights for goal number 5 for team. Ball's back in play. Mary Phipps comes out with it. She gets hooked off the play by Lauren Butterworth. And now here comes Kylie. Kylie with the ball. And now Kylie's going forward nicely right there, puts it out there, but none of her teammates are out there to be. We receive the pass, and now here comes Boone. Paige Boone comes across the field just waiting for the right moment to release the ball. Lofts it up over Avery Hahn's head right here in front of the pavilion. All right, this is the time you cheer them on. They're all right in front of you downstairs. Excuse me. All right, here comes Lauren. Now Maddie, the ball's right there. Now Boone. Paige Boone with the ball, trying to get her team to go forward. Excuse me. All right, having a sneeze and attack. And now Kylie with the back shot. All right, here comes Maddie. Maddie Grant with another opportunity. Flips it in between the uprights. That would be some good music. And now, the ball is back in play. And here comes Boone with the back shot. And now it deflects off a pony, and now here comes Kylie. 30 seconds left. Lauren Butterworth gets a near side shot on it. Lauren taking the ball forward, nicely done. Lauren Butterworth carrying this ball up for Team Frost and Frost. And now Courtney has Doreen with the back shot. And whistle sounds. Now Courtney comes in. Tattoos the ball nicely, nice line drive. It goes over the end line, and I believe that will be the final horn. The players are gonna shake hands. Give both teams a round of applause, especially Team Texas SBA. Because Team Texas is done for the day. Team Texas of Mary Phipps, Kelly Beck, Kylie Sheehan, and Courtney as Dorian. Well done, ladies. On each team. We should invite them back for our final week down here of poll. Because we're going to crown a champion after two chuckers of play. And see who it will be. All right, the ball's in play. Here we go. Right out of that throw-in. Here comes Sophie. Sophie picks it up on the bounce. Sophie still with control. Reaches back. Can't control it now. And now it's going to be Ava. Ava Hinkson comes in. Picks up the loose ball. Ava, nicely done. It pops up over the board. So that will be a possession change. And here we go. Sophie. Taps it once. Sophie goes with the big shot, trying to get it up there. She's still going to have possession. This one deflects off her sister's horse. And now it's right there. Who's going to be the next one in line? It's going to be Lauren Butterworth. We have a whistle. Play. Paige Boone puts that little gray into high gear, trying to bypass all the horses. And now Sophie Grant with a near side back shot. Well done. But Maddie tries to get there. Now here comes Jewel. She leaves it there for teammate Liv. And now it's going to be picked up by Louisa. Louisa comes through. And now it's going to be Louisa still with the ball, tapping it forward. Team Village Insurance. But Ava comes in with a nice bump. It allows Maddie to back it. But it's going to be deflected right there by Sophie. Sophie now backs it back towards the goal. And now Liv goes to the near side. But Maddie Grant comes through. Maddie. And now it's picked up by Paige Boone. Paige puts a shot out to Maddie. She's being chased down by Louisa. And Maddie and Louisa are stride for stride with each other. A little cat and mouse game going on. And now here comes Maddie. She can't connect with the ball right there. But it's going to be a back shot by Sophie. Now it's going to be picked up by Liv. Liv with the back shot. Back over and reaching down. A whistle sounds. That back shot was kind of going... And now here comes Paige Boone. Boone. Liv comes in to put the pressure on her. Boone releases the ball up, trying to get it to Maddie. But Jewel is right there putting the pressure on her. And now Maddie taps it once. Maddie zigging and zagging through all those jerseys. Jewel gets a mallet on it. It's sitting there, but Paige Boone fouling up the play nicely. Puts it back up there near the goal. And now Maddie Grant gets a mallet on it. But now it's going to be picked up right there by a whistle. So here comes Sophie. Sophie with the ball coming up the field. Sophie, they're making their way over here in front of the pavilion. Here they come. And whistle sounds. So here comes Louisa and Sophie. Little team strategy. Sophie takes the ball forward. Sophie, nice shot up the field, trying to get it to Liv. Liv Berube out there, but she comes together with Ava. They neutralize each other. Now Paige Boone backs it right over to Maddie. Maddie and her sister come together. I guarantee these two have gone at each other many of a time. And now the ball's sitting right there, and it's picked up by Lauren Butterworth. And now it goes off a pony. It's picked up by Paige. Paige with a shot forward out in the open space. And now here comes Maddie, but right there's Jewel with a nice little hook of the mallet. Garganza. And now here comes, what a perfectly executed hook right there by Boone. But right there was Liv. She was in the rumble seat. You'll see right here where Sophie's trying to keep Paige away from Liv. And now Liv with another shot forward once, twice. And now following up the play, he's going to be a back shot. And now Luisa gets a mallet on it. And now Ava. Ava Hinkson coming across the field with the ball. And now it's going to be a whistle. Umpire calls play. Paige Boone brings the ball in from midfield. Now she goes with a nice shot up over everyone's head, trying to get it out there to Maddie. Maddie, what a bump by Jewel. Takes her away, but Maddie gets back to the play, and now it's sitting right there. And it's going to be backed right there by Liv. Liv backs it, but no one's there to be the recipient to pass. Boone backs it, and now it's going to be intercepted right there by Luisa. Luisa Hubert with the ball, and now it's going to be picked up by Jewel. Jewel taking this ball forward. Garganza, Jewel on the near side. It's right there at midfield. And now coming in, they're going to have to pull it off the boards right there. And now it's going to be coming through right there. Maddie not giving up, and it pouts up over the board. So that'll be a possession. Throw-ins occur, and it slows down the sport, and a lot of penalties that happen on throw-ins. So they changed the rule. It's one of the good rules they changed. And now here comes Sophie with a nice pass, and Liv gets out front. Liv Berube with the ball, but now it's going to be backed by Paige Boone. And anticipating that one, here come the Grant ladies together, and here they go once again. It's the Grant and Grant show going forward. Sophie and Maddie, who's going to be the winner? Here they come. They're letting those ponies run, and Maddie shoots, and just wide left. Wow. Well, it's their first time playing here as well, so it's awesome to get these ladies down here. And now here we come right back the other way. This is Sophie. Sophie with the ball up against the boards. Sophie doesn't connect. It is hard to connect with that ball sometimes against the boards. You'll see Jewel's horse not giving her any help right there, trying to get back to the boards, but Paige Boone comes in. Boone with the ball off the boards. Little cat and mouse game. She comes across the field. One more shot with a neck shot might do it. Paige Boone with a shot, and this one goes wide right. So Team Frost and Frost has been wide left, wide right. Number one, which basically is chucker number three for these two teams against each other. And now here comes Sophie. Oh, this one goes up off the heel of her mallet. Luckily, she's able to get back and back it. And now who's going to be the first one to stop and turn? They're waiting for a whistle, but no whistle. And Boone now with a shot back up towards the goal. And Maddie gets it on the near side and puts it between the uprights. All right, getting close to that bell. Oh, whistle sounds, stops the clock. Wants a clean path to throw the ball in. Now umpire Johnson gets that path and it's picked up by Sophie. Sophie comes out of the backside of that throw-in, taking this one up. That's the 30-second horn. Sophie with a great approach shot. Does she get the GPS calculated? It just wide left. Her sister just hit it there, and now she hits it there. So that ends that chucker right there. He's got to play this. I'm going to be done.
Started out at 70, didn't it?
But what a day of pull. Here we go. Bringing in off the end line. Team Frost and Frostes. Paige Boone with a shot up the field. Trying to get it to a teammate in stride. And now it's going to be picked up by Jewel with a little near side back shot. It's going to be furthered along by Liv. And now it's going to be Paige Boone. Boone now with the ball. Puts a pass up to Maddie. Maddie Grant right here. She's got Jewel coming in. Those two players come together. Maddie wins the ride off on that shot. Maddie trying to get there. Look at them coming together. Maddie Grant with a nice shot forward. But now Jewel's able to get the bump on her. And Sophie reaches down. And now it's going to be picked up by Jewel. And no whistle on that play. And now it's going to be picked up by Luisa. Luisa now. Luisa Huber taking this ball up. But Paige Boone's right there. And now it's going to be picked up by Liv. Liv Berube taking this ball forward. Liv, nicely done. Puts the ball up there. This is what they need. They need to cut this deficit right now. But Boone collects it and backs it. And now her teammate, Maddie Grant. Maddie with the ball. Maddie, once, twice. Her sister stops and turns first, but Boone comes through to pick up the loose ball. Here comes Paige Boone, puts it up to Maddie. The two players going up the field. Here comes Jewel, putting the pressure on Maddie, puts it right over in the middle of the field. Here comes Boone. Paige Boone now with a shot forward. And now chasing her down, though, is going to be Louisa. Here comes Boone with an open back shot, cut shot towards the goal. What a look, but backed out of danger by Sophie, but Maddie's there to intercept it and goes just wide right. Woo! Umpire calls play. They need to get one on the board here as quickly as possible. Sophie with a pass up to Liv. Liv comes through, but Paige Boone's right there. They neutralize each other. Now Maddie with the back shot, but Louisa Hubert's right there. It's going to be a near side shot by Maddie. Maddie puts it over there. Maddie Grant with a little flip shot. Oh, she doesn't connect. And now it's going to be cleared out of danger right there by her sister. It's sitting right there. Now here comes Lauren Butterworth with a back shot. But it's going to be intercepted right there by Liv. Liv Berube. Liv clears it out of danger for Team Villages Insurance. But Butterworth with another back shot.
Four minutes.
Now Jewel Garganza. Garganza with a shot forward for their team. Trying to get this one up here to cut this deficit down. And now it's going to be backed right there by Maddie. And now it's going to be picked up by Boone. And now fouling up the play, it's going to be Jewel. She takes the ball forward, but right there is Ava. Ava gets a mallet on it. It's sitting right there, and now it's going to be picked up by Liv. Liv Berube coming across the field right here. Liv with the ball pops straight up in the air. Her and Butterworth come together, and Liv is going to be able to pick up the loose ball still. Liv with the ball, taking this one forward. Liv Berube now, good control, zigging and zagging. Liv taking this one up. This is what they need. If this one goes in, it is going to make it interesting. Here comes Liv. She gets hooked off the play by Ava. It's sitting right there. And now the next player. Here comes Jewel. She goes to the near side. Well done by Jewel Garganza, taking this one on the near side. But it's backed right there by Maddie. Over to Lauren Butterworth. Lauren Butterworth now for Team Frost and Frost is on a nice little gray pony right there. And now it's two players coming together. The ball's ricocheting out towards the middle of the field. And it's going to be that's Liv. Liv going towards goal. Nice shot. This could be in between the uprights. So goal number 3 for Villages Insurance. And there's 2 minutes 30 seconds. There's plenty of time. Weekend of ladies polo. So if Villages Insurance could possibly win this throw-in and score quickly, it could get very interesting. Because sometimes when one team tries not to lose, they don't win. But you just never know. That's why you play to the final horn. All right, coming out of that throw-in. Sophie wins the throw-in. That's what Villages Insurance need. Here comes Sophie. Sophie, nicely done. Runs by Boone. And now a nice shot. What a shot by Sophie. Puts it right up there. Could it be? Close. So here we go. Boone brings it off the end line. Frost and Frost dodges a bullet right there. Or the market may have crashed. And now it's going to be Maddie Grant now up against the boards. Maddie's got Jewel right there. Jewel's pinning her against the boards. Nicely done right there. And now there's 2 green players on 1 Frost and Frost player. Paige Boone circles around. 60-yard defended goal. Boone puts a good mallet on that one. It's going to be intercepted there by Sophie. Sophie comes out with it, leaves it there for Liv. Liv now with the ball going up the field. Liv Berube, nicely done right here, but doesn't connect with the next shot. It's going to be coming through right there. This is Louisa. Louisa now nicely done. A nice pony stretching out. The ball's sitting there. And now reaching down was going to be Sophie. Sophie stops. Maddie stops. And now Sophie knows that would have been a foul if she hit the ball right there. So she leaves it behind. And now here comes Liv. Liv Berube with the ball. 1 minute. 1 minute left. Here comes Liv. This could make it interesting. She gets hooked off the play, though, there by Boone. Fouling up the play, though. Here comes Louisa. And now here comes Jewel. She gets hooked. And now Maddie's right there. Sophie's right there. Maddie stops. And now she just needs to clear this ball up the field as quickly as possible. And now it's going to be picked up by Maddie on the near side. Jewel comes in, puts a bump on her, takes her away. Now Sophie comes across the field. Sophie Grant with a nice angled shot towards the goal. 30 seconds, and here comes Louisa. It pops up in the air. Sophie gets a mallet on it. It goes in. They need to get back to the throw-in. That's going to make it one goal difference. The 30-second horn sounded. Oh, Frost and Frost comes out on top. 5-4. Our two umpires, Francisco Yosa, Nick Johnson.
We're going to keep going, though. Tom, you're playing favorites here. But once again, this was our sea flight, ladies. And we had a couple of the professional ladies out there as well. Did Annika make her way up here? Courtney, I need you up on the stage here also for a picture. This is our sea flight ladies up here. So Courtney, hop up here. So this, like I mentioned, was our sea flight ladies. Courtney and Paige were the two pros out there to try to organize and keep all these ladies together. From this morning. All you want to do it after the ladies or the 8-goal guys that play? We're not going to do it? All right. We had it organized. All right. So if I get everyone to step back over the boards here for a minute. Nick, bring that pony up here. We're going to do the best playing pony next. This is for the weekend. Get the ladies. We get all three of the ladies' teams up here now. And we'll get Liv to stay down here in the front. But Frost and Frost ladies, come here. Team Texas S. Yes. And get everyone back over the boards right here. Our teams can make their way up. Nick, bring Liv's pony up here. We're going to do the best playing pony first. Ladies, step up on the stage. I'm sorry. Liv, what pony? This one you played in the fourth chucker, right? What's the name? Marco. Where'd you get Marco from? A Newbridge embryo for one of the, you know, out of Aiken. But Liv played this pony in that fourth chucker today. She chased a bunch of guys down, or ladies down. So where's our trophy for our best playing pony? All right, so we have Tom and Jenny right here. Marco, right there, is a good looking, how old is she, Liv? 11-year-old pony right there. Wow. All right. Alright, all three teams are up on the podium now. What a match of polo. The ladies this weekend. Awesome. We got Jenny up there. We got Tom. We got Scout, we got lots of puppies, lots of Frost Wealth Management up there. But let's give them a round of applause. What a match. Coming down to those last horns. Team Texas comes in third place. You want one picture before I post do trophies? All right, Frost and Frost, our guys can all stand. We're going to get a picture real quick without blocking some players. Sneak in between each other. On the end, in the middle, somewhere. Our flowers come from Plantation Florist. Here we go. What photographer? No, Keith is right here. All right, so now we'll pass out trophies for our third place team, the Texas SBA team. Playing the number one was Mary Phipps. Playing in the number two was Kelly Beck. Playing in number three was Kylie Sheehan. And playing the anchor, the number four, Courtney Asdorian. All right, now for our team that came in second. The Village is in. I'm sorry. Keith wants a picture. Trying to work together here. All right, now for the second place team. And the number one was Jewel Gerganza. The number one was Jewel with her little puppy. The number two was Liv Berube, had the best playing pony. The number three right there was Sophie Grant. No, excuse me, I'm sorry. Louisa Hubert. I got them mixed up on the field then. Sophie played number four. All right, get the Team Villages Insurance to step forward for one picture. The Villages Insurance, step forward. Doesn't always come this way. We drew straws to see which teams were going to have which jerseys. But Team Frost and Frost comes out on top for the Frost and Frost Ladies Tournament. Playing in the number one was Ava Hinkson. Playing in the number two, Lauren Butterworth. And playing in the number three was Maddie Grant. And playing the anchor was Paige Boone. Let me check the phone. I gotta get, while they're doing that picture, we got one more trophy to hand, or one more award to hand. Wanna make sure all the votes got calculated. And we'll do our MVP here in just a moment. Raise that trophy up. All right, now we had an MVP for the weekend. The team gets up there. You guys might not see each other, but this weekend playing absolutely phenomenal yesterday and today, our MVP of the Frost and Frost Ladies Tournament is Maddie Grant. So we'll get a photo of them. But what a weekend of polo. Once again, we'll be here next weekend. United Healthcare will be our sponsor next weekend for ACOL, Friday and Sunday. It'll be some awesome polo. It was great to have all the ladies here this weekend. Some are going to be traveling back to their destination, so hopefully they have a safe journey home. A lot of them going back up to Aiken, South Carolina. as well as maybe Maryland. Who knows where all these players are going? But one more final round of applause. Our ladies were absolutely wonderful today.